Are beignets actually good? Find out about that and more in this episode of Eat with Justin M and Christina. But first, make sure to like this video and subscribe for more delicious food reviews.
I got the catfish po' boy. I'm gonna try it.
My hands up, okay?
Ooh,
fantastic.
Yeah. Got some beignets. You ready to try one?
Oh, absolutely. Beignet before y'all look great.
Let me bite it.
Good.
This food truck was so interesting. I absolutely loved it because I've never gotten to try real authentic New Orleans food, and neither has Justin. So we were very grateful to be able to try down in the Bayou in Nashville, Tennessee. They were one of the vendors at the Fisk Jazz and Music Festival this summer. It was such a good time. Got two items, the catfish po' boy and beignets. The beignets were so good that I even went back later that night to get more. 0 out of 5 forks for the beignets. I'm giving them 4.7 forks. They were so good. They taste like powdered sugar donuts, but way better. They're soft, warm, and fluffy, and just so delicious. 0 out of 5 forks for the catfish po' boy. I'm giving it 3 forks. I feel like the catfish could have had a lot more flavor, and the sauce they used was tangy and sour. In a good way, but Justin and I didn't really like it. The catfish po' boy was delicious. I just wish they would have used more seasoning and a different sauce.